Welcome to The Edible Insect. My name is Chris Young, and I will be taking you on my journey to find out all about eating insects, or entomophagy as it's known. Did you know that insects can provide very similar levels of protein, vitamin B12, as beef for a fraction of the impact on the environment? So really, the only thing that's stopping us eating insects is the cultural perception that insects are just a yucky thing to eat, disease carrying, etc. The reality is they're actually cleaner than a lot of things that we eat. I mean, if you eat lobster and prawns, for example, they are very similar genetically to insects, but they feed on the bottom on dead fish, etc., and quite often on the excreta of other fish, etc., as well. And we're quite happy to eat those. So insects are actually a lot cleaner. Plus, they are a long way away from us genetically, so it's very difficult for them to pass over any bad nasties to us, anything that's going to cause us harm. So they're actually a fantastic food source, and it's really just culturally. Now, I can understand someone gives you a scorpion or a worm, you're not really going to want to eat it, but what if it was into a flower and you could just make it into bread or cake or something and get all the nutritional benefits without even knowing what you're eating? Apparently they taste great. I say apparently because I've yet to taste one myself. That's why I wanted to start this whole journey with you right at the beginning, before I've even tried any. I'm going to order some mealworms in next week, and I'm going to start raising them and take you through that process. So hopefully you'll join me, and we can do this together and learn how we can not only increase our intake inexpensively, a great way to increase our intake of protein and vitamin B12, but also help the environment as well. So looking forward to taking you on that journey. Have any questions? Please feel free to contact me on Facebook, Twitter, or comments on the video.